Meanwhile, two people were killed in a car accident in the Pocket area of Sacramento. It happened on Riverside Boulevard around 11:30. Police say a vehicle hit a parked big rig on Riverside. Two people in that vehicle were killed. Riverside was closed overnight for the investigation. It did reopen just before 6 this morning.